Why do I have to be using formula? Why do I know that visual speed could be attacked whether or not the layer can be included in the template which is really a single problem?